A few years ago, Procter & Gamble teamed up with the researchers at Los Alamos National Labs to adapt software developed for war to figure out what's happening with nuclear particles. And they are using these simulators to dramatically boost the performance of diapers. Yes, diapers. Folks chuckle, but those who've been parents are always on the lookout for indestructible military-grade diapers. So,